Thank you, Bob. The time now is 5:02, and new this morning, a Woonsocket home is evacuated after an overnight fire. It broke out just before 2 o'clock this morning on the top floor of a triple-decker on South Street. We're told everyone living inside that home was able to get out safely. Right now, there's no word on any injuries or what may have caused that fire.